Freshworks is the toughest company to get into as far as Chennai is concerned after Zoho. And then there were multiple replies to that also. Would you want to clarify? Does Freshworks have a unique, hiring process that maybe is not available in other companies, and what is the secret behind it? And I'll tell you, because this makes for a great story. I was recently talking to Harsh Chen, Dream 11's founder, and he has a different HR process altogether, which he really sort of talks about. So maybe if you have something similar.
Yeah. No, I think I probably don't know the answer, Shriram, because I didn't clear the Freshworks interview myself.
Okay.
But I think 4,300 people have cleared it. So surely I think our philosophy is hire passionate people. So if somebody is finding it really difficult to clear, maybe they have to work on their passion is what I would say. So do something remarkable, and that's our secret sauce. So that's what we look for, the spark, the fire. So we don't look for degrees or how much marks you have scored and things like that, but we really want people who will come and make our workplace more fun. They are people who are like world-class in their craft. Like, you don't set down your benchmark, and now you're not doing it for others. You're doing it for yourself. Like we said, ignore the society, keep the happiness remote in your pocket, but you set a high benchmark because you are trying to impress you, not somebody else. So I think if you find, or if listeners think that they can do that, our viewers, not listeners. So I would say we are on the journey to kind of build Freshworks together and create the rewards for everyone. And I'm calling you, apply.